It is I, Epicouchies, the Mad Villager. Welcome back to Minecraft. Today we're playing Shriveling World. This is a survival Minecraft 1.11 map made by Kanenine. Post-apocalyptic style, all that jazz. I haven't made a video for a while, but I am now. I got a brand new computer, which is kind of what caused me to do that, so the quality should be a little better. I don't know. So we're going to read the storybook here. It is the year 2085. Yep, let's say that right. And all of Earth is a dying wasteland after solar flares, asteroids, earthquakes, floods, and other natural disasters ravage the Earth. Humans' last hopes were to build bunkers and vaults underground and preserve human history and nature. Your vault has unfortunately encountered bad news, and it's up to you to fix the problems to ensure the survival of the human race. You must go up to the surface and venture out to save your people. I have one comment. Natural disasters destroy the Earth instead of humans. I am surprised. Okay, so I opened this chest already. There's rules and disclaimers and things in here. Oh, there's some arrows. I missed those. But you can read that along on your own if you play the map, which, by the way, we'll have a download link in the description. And once again, thanks to Kanenine for making this map. Let's just start exploring this bunker. We don't really know what the problem is yet, but... oh, quest. And Juan. Here, power core. Used to power an entire vault. Oh my goodness. That's a lot. Okay. Quest. Power outage. Doot. Hey, I need your help. You see, I'm an electrician for this vault, and I noticed that this place is running out of power. Now, a power core can only last up to 4 years. That's the prox years we should have left, but the surface is so dangerous, so we stayed for six. We did used to send in guys to search for power supply, but, well, they haven't been returning lately. You look like the brave type. Our last guy was heading for another vault nearby, but he hasn't returned. I feel that these other vaults are abandoned, so feel free to take as much loot as you can. That seems like a totally legit thing to do, just steal all of it. That's okay. I'm going to store this in this nice green shulker box. Oop, that's a pickaxe? Yeah. That's like literally the first time I've used a shulker box ever. I haven't played much Minecraft since the 1.11 update. These are the little lights. Leather worker. Scientist? Dude, we're twinsies. Except you don't have glasses. Farmer. Wait, Shane? Hang on, we'll talk to Shane in a second. Yeah, Shane. That's not lagging, right? Okay, it just won't let me click on him. That's fine. Stace? Hey, Stace. Is there stuff in the fridge for me? I need food. I only have a little bit of bread. Come on. Tell me you've got me food. Never mind. Stace, you can sell me food. Oh, I see. I have to buy food from you? Sure. I'll buy just 3 bread. I probably need those emeralds. That was a mistake. We're just going to check all these just in case. Librarian. Hey, leave me alone. And yeah. Farmer. Okay, that's this room. We're around on... Okay, I thought I saw some heart particles there. I was a little concerned. Nothing in here. Just gonna check the whole place out, make sure we're really in much danger as they say in the book. Whoa, guys, he's just hanging out there on top of the table together. That's fine with me. I like hanging on top of tables. Yeah, these are all just like the same little bedrooms or something. Get out of my way. Here's the... Oh, beetroot, carrots, potatoes. Oh, wow, we have a problem. There is no food. Oh, look, here's another... Here's the wheat. Here's a quest. Professor Huey. Huey. Oh, my goodness. Seeds of life. Seeds to spread life throughout the earth. Quest greenhouse. Okay, let's read this quest. Boot. Hi there, adventurer. I have bad news. This vault's garden is going through some trouble. As you can see, all the plants have died out. The only way for this garden to survive is if we get these ancient seeds called the seed of life. Unfortunately, these seeds were last seen in a science facility that has probably been destroyed or raided by now. I still have hopes the seeds are still intact. You have to search the wastelands for these seeds. These seeds are the key to not only bring our garden back, but also make the wasteland green and full of life. Okay. Can I buy that? Not really, but I'll pretend I do. Let's go this way. Raul? Okay, he doesn't have anything for me. Ooh, hey, an iron golem. Should I hit it? I'm not gonna hit it. That would hurt me. That's the only reason why I won't hurt it, because it can fight back. Wait, have we been here? This is a big place. This is where I started. That's an ender chest. That's all the book. Okay, so we've been through all these halls, so let's go this way now. Let's see. So we should go this way, because I think that looks like it's the way out. There's a ladder there. Gyro? Or Euro? Wait. Yeah, whatever. Jackie! Hey. Mr. or Mrs. Jackie? I don't know. Villagers seem to be gender non-specific, just like everything else in Minecraft. Dwayne! Oh, hey. There's another quest. Fish out of water. Let's see. Hello there. I'm afraid I have some terrible news. Our water tanks are running low of water. Everything's gone. I'm sorry, guys. I just joined this facility, and you guys have already wasted all the resources. If our last tank of water runs out, this vault will surely die unless everyone here agrees to leave this place. And so far, no one wants to leave until they know it's safe to live in the surface. Live in the surface. We're already in the surface. We need to be on the surface. Now, if I can recall, there's a water treatment plant that has water purifier I can install in the water system so we can purify and use water in the cases below us. If you follow the coastline, you should come across it. Okay. Bring it to me, and I'll handle things from there. I'll be sure to give you a reward for your troubles. Well, you better. You guys will cause all these problems. Lingering potion of regeneration. That's not even that useful. Jeez. Okay, and let's put the quest book in there, because we pretty much know what we're doing now. Oops. Pickaxe. Scientist. Is there anything up here? No, there's nothing in this whole facility, I'm sure. Huh, okay. Well, it looks like we have to go to the surface now. And we should probably, like, find some saplings or something, because we're going to run out of materials pretty soon. Yep. Well, 7 minutes in, and I still don't know a clue what's going on here. I guess they just ran out of stuff. They stayed here too long. Surface is too dangerous. All around. Mistakes on all parts. Ooh. Oh, bad. I have a wooden sword. I don't even have a stone one. But I can break blocks. Uh-oh. Okay, creeper. I don't actually need a creeper to break this. That was... Die, zombies. So bad. I don't want to be doing this. Okay, let's... Hey! Okay, we're fine. So, if I grab some stone, I can at least make a stone sword. Which will at least be slightly better. Let's make us a crafting table. We'll take that with us when we're done. And I will make a stone sword. That's just a little bit better, yeah. And keep the table, eat the food. Okay, I think, you know what, I should probably just fix the, there we go, sounds good to me. Ah! Okay, go! We're okay so far, there's a spider there. Oh! Okay, we're running, and this Enderman's after me. Okay, let's just go outside and go in the water, and the Enderman will protect us. Oh my, it will be protected from the Enderman. Okay, so there are, like, trees, and we could probably benefit from killing the spiders, so let's see if we can pick them off at a time, because they're neutral during the day. Go! Ow. Got some string. String will help us. We can get a fishing rod, actually. That's a great source of food. We are in a barren universe like this. So the question is, which quest should we do first? And I think we should do the water purification one, because that's the only one that gave us specific instructions of where to go. Ah! Ha! Oh, dang it. Ah! Wait, but the water purification one had the lamest... Okay, I need to run. The water purification one had the lamest prize. It's just lingering potions of regeneration. Okay, there's enough string to be useful to us. Uh-oh, is it getting dark? Yeah, it is. Okay, let's get some wood and maybe I'll build a boat. We can hang out on offshore and we'll be okay. Okay, there we go. I chopped that tree down, but I left the top there. I know that's like a cardinal sin in Minecraft, but I'm sorry, I'm lazy. Is that it? No, that's just a block of dirt. I thought that was a chest. I was about to be excited, but no. Okay, so we're going to make a boat. I know boats. Who uses boats? And a fishing rod. Perfect. And take the crafting table. Oh, wow. Yep, I have to get used to some things. What with, where, you know what? I should just follow the coastline. So yeah, we're safe out here from the enemies. Wait, do you see that? There's like a structure over there. You should probably not run into the squids. And we're out of, ooh, there's a carrot. Where did that come from? I guess I got it from the zombie. We can go plant it in the, well, we need iron to get a bucket first, but we could plant it here. Yeah, let's make a hoe, and we can plant the carrots and make food like that. Come on, guys. You don't need the seeds of life to plant stuff. You just need a hoe and some water. Where did my boat go? Did I break my boat? Oh, it's just, I just got out of the boat. Never mind. Okay, coarse dirt. Plant the carrot, and that's all. We'll have to remember this is here, so that when it grows, we can get it. Okay, so we're gonna run this way and avoid the enemies and go to that structure. Hopefully there's something useful in there, like iron. I don't want to die, that would be embarrassing. Not really a problem other than it being embarrassing. And of course, awkward and complicated. Oh my goodness, look at all these for a night. Take as many as I can before I get attacked. And there's like a house over there. It's like a castle. Wouldn't that be cool? I love castles, by the way. Minecraft castles, especially. Oh, hey, that one had a carrot in it. It's funny. I'm just gonna mine them all. And figure that's fat, rotten flesh. Pork? Oh, that's useful. So the question is, should we make the underground base our home, or should we just live out here, away from all the plebeian villagers that don't know how to run an underground base properly? Yeah, we'll live with the villagers. My people shouldn't be left alone like that. Yes, we have to help them fix their mistakes, but... Oh, wait, that guy has... Is that a zombie? Because if that's a zombie, I'm gonna go kill him. If he drops... Oh, no, it's a skeleton. I'm leaving. Enchanted iron armor, I mean, like, if I was prepared to fight a skeleton, I would totally do that and hopefully get the armor, but I'm not, so. Let's go into this house. Maybe there's enough of a wall left over after it was destroyed to protect ourselves in it. Yeah, it looks like it's a pretty much complete house. Well, the spider, nope, never mind. From that side it is. Netherrack, no, it's not particularly useful. Could go up there. How do we get up there? Is there a staircase? No, we're just gonna climb around the house. Oh. Okay. Let me try that again. And we're gonna jump. There we go. Oh, hey, this has a... There's a chest! Sweet! I mean, I don't know. Maybe there's nothing useful in it, but... Well, I mean, that's a little different than nothing useful. It's just nothing. And we're actually relatively safe up here, so I'm going to place the furnace, make myself some charcoal, and I'll make a whole set of charcoal, and then we can cook the pork chops so we have food. Boom. And we'll do that to get a little bit more charcoal. Oh, is that a... That's not a cave spider, is it? I think that was a cave spider. Oh, boy. Stupid creeper. Ha! Got him! Okay, charcoal. that will just work for support. I don't need to use the wood up. There is, fortunately, plenty of wood in this particular post-apocalyptic map. Sometimes you end up with very little wood, but there's lots of just dead trees everywhere. I'm going to mine up part of this house. I know that's just rude, but no one's living here. They're all dead. I'm going to wait for these to cook. Just congratulate me. At least keep inventories on. I think we can go back there pretty quick. And hey, now we're all full on hunger. It's a little hacky. Alright. This is the way back up. We should technically wait till daytime, but you know what? I should just cut that out. I could have gone all the way back and no one would have known I was gonna die. But that's what I get for it. It's what I get for being hasty. I should have been watching my guard and not had the zombie somehow get on top of the roof. Like, how did he get up there? Did he spawn there? I don't know. I was so close to eating food, too, and I would have been all healed up. There's another structure over there. There's the house. We're going to go there and get our pork chops and our furnaces. Yeah, I'll be right back. This is the culprit. That is how the zombie got up. Okay, we got the charcoal and the pork chops, so we don't have to eat that rotten flesh. Now, I really want to, like, get something useful before I end the video, which will happen in a couple of minutes, because I try to keep them short, but I don't know if that's going to happen. It's pretty barren landscape. Is that like a... Okay, there's no, like, cave there. I thought there was a cave. Uh-oh. Leave me alone. I'm just going this way. I don't know why. Just gonna... Ah, okay. Fine. I was just about to say I'm gonna, like, strafe the skeleton, but... It hit me twice. So I don't get to say that. Ooh, zombie villager. Sorry, man. I had that happen to me once. Good thing I had a friend to cure me. Sorry, I'm not your friend. I can't cure you. Oh, gosh. Whoa. That's pleasant. Maybe it's useful. We'll take it. Ooh, coal. That's actually quite useful, except that I already made a whole bunch of charcoal. Oh. I was about to say, look, there's something in there. Cobwebs. Item frame, sure, why not? Take the chest, because chests are chests. Ooh, what's this? This is like a prison compound? Guard tower? Oh, this is like a few... This is a modern city. I guess I knew that already, but... Let's head up this little watchtower. What is this equivalent? Like a checkpoint or something? In real life, do we have, like, watchtower? Ooh! Hey. If I had been using a stone shovel at all, that would have been a useful thing. It's okay. I'll find a use for it. Evan Twilly. Ooh, is this a city name? We're gonna find out what this is. Welcome to Grieftown. Yeah, well, my question is, were you griefed before or after the apocalypse happened? Oh, I don't want to eat that yet. This is looking a little imposing. There's too many things to explore. Let's see here. Uh-oh. It's really dark. Are these cubicles? Yep, and there's nothing in there. I can't see anything. I'm just going to skip this. There we go. This is like a castle, practically. Oh, hey, there's a chest up there. Maybe we'll have something other than, like... Okay, hang on. There we go. I got those ladders off of the, got those ladders off of the house. They were used as accents on the wall. Let's see. I want to find something. Ooh, cocoa beans. Hey, that's useful. And an emerald. Emeralds. I can buy food from the villagers. Yep, nothing yet on this. Like, that's everything on this level. Let's go check out this level. Nothing. I'm just taking all the chests because I really like sorting things. So, yeah. Ooh, 2 iron. That's good. Not quite enough to make a bucket, which would be really convenient, because then we could start making some water underground to live with. Is that the top of this house now? Oops, I should have done my fist for that. This is... Ooh. Oh, hey, wheat. Cooked rabbit. I mean, this is starting to be slightly productive. I mean, not nearly as productive as it would be if... I mean, they had, like, an underground farm like they should. Let's see here. Whatever. Yeah, I'm not gonna regret that at all. Not going that way. Here's a creeper. And I hear a skeleton. Damn, there's enemies everywhere! The world is not safe for a mad villager! To Daniel. By Mary. Okay. January 20th, 2069. Dear Daniel, do not go into the city. They are looting and gangs are shooting at people. Come to the gas station at Victorville. It is not safe. That is pleasant. Something happened here. Something caused all this. It's probably humans. Darn you, humans. Why do you do things like this? Come on, peoples. Why do you spend your time watching YouTube videos instead of, like, solving the problems in the universe? Actually, probably the same reason I do the same things. Whatever reason that is, I don't know. Oh, wow. Okay, this is getting useful. Bad news by technician. Okay, I'm running out of space. Let's see if I can get rid of anything. Cobwebs. Who needs cobwebs? Let's read this. Oh my gosh. At 9.9 earthquake, a 9.9 earthquake just struck the area. We're doomed. I'm gonna be. We're doomed. Chill out, dude. Okay, maybe he had a reason to be freaked out. Ooh, nice. Gold. A blaze rod. Iron. What is that Enderman sound? I can't figure out why it's... What is this thing? This is freaky. Is this the power facility? Alright, let me see if I can dump any of this. Item frame. This might be the power facility. Oh, it might. I think it is. This is like, these are, would be like little smoke things. I guess. I don't know anything about power facilities. Let's see what's up here. The other thing we can do is... Oh, or this is the water purification. Oh yeah, it's down the coast. Duh. We can just put some of this stuff in here that we're not going to use right away. How convenient. Like, Minecraft backpacks and like actual Oh. That was dumb. What did I do? This is dumb. Let me get out! Okay. Uh-oh, almost died. Good thing I have pork. So somewhere in here, there should be a water purification thing, right? Suppose it's in here? Looks like a reasonable spot for it to- Oh gosh! Okay, we're not dead. Everybody, we're not dead. Water bottle? Sure. Prismarine? Apple? That's actually quite useful. Apple. Are those... Okay. Water pump 1 offline. Water pump 2 offline. Like a horse? I still don't know what that Enderman-like sound is. Is it just the water flowing, or... Okay, so this doesn't have... Doesn't help me. Because the item that we're looking for, the water purifier, is a repeater, but... It would be a named repeater. I don't think that any of those ones are the ones we're looking for. So that's the inside of that thing we were just looking at. I wonder if this is like modeled off of an actual water purifier, or if they just like made something up. Anything in here? No. Yeah, I just that was bad. Okay, let's get out of this little box. Oops. I shouldn't have paused because my reaction to what just happened was awesome. Yeah, there's a Elder Guardian, and that is what the noise was that I was hearing. And for all of you who are like, come on, Epicouchies, that was an Elder Guardian. You're supposed to like, no, it's an Elder Guardian because you play Minecraft all the time. Well, I'm sorry. Explains so much. Sorry, I'm a little panicky. I can't think straight right now. Elder Guardian scared the bejeebers out of me, which is saying something because I don't even have bejeebers. Okay, well that, I bet near the Elder Guardian is probably where the water purifier thing is, and I... Oh crap, there's the Elder Guardian. There's the Elder Guardian! I can't kill it, I'm way too weak to kill an Elder Guardian. What am I thinking? Okay, where is it? I'm gonna try. I have a stone sword and one fish. I guess it's down there. Okay, if I can get... That's gonna kill me in one shot, isn't it? This is so freaky. I need to... You know what? I can make an iron sword. So let me just... Oh yeah, that was too much. This will protect me from that. I know you guys can't see anything at all. I can't either, so it's okay. Let's make some torches so that we can see. Okay, this is pleasant. Just in our little shulker. Oh, I can't. I can't mine. Oh, wait, I'm not quite stuck. Well, I am. Okay, if you don't mind, I'm gonna effect clear. Oh, crap. Okay, let me get unstuck, because otherwise I will literally be stuck here until I starve to death. Okay, so I just broke this by clearing my effect. Oh, I'm still stuck. Okay, now I'm not stuck. I feel really bad that I had to use cheats, but I was going to be doomed for this. And let's do this properly without getting ourselves stuck. This just gives us a little bit of space to work with. I'm going to just put my crafting table down there. Make sure I'm not going to get hit by the Elder Guardian. Video really should end now, but it's okay, because there's an Elder Guardian, and that's what's going to happen right now. And I have iron in the shulker box. Okay, I think I'm used to that now. It's happened several times. Okay, here's a sword. And we're actually stuck in that respect if we die here. Oh, there's another Elder Guardian. You're kidding me. Oh. have a good idea of how this video is going to end. Oh, that's a regular guardian. Okay, I can deal with that, maybe. I really can't believe this happened. Let's just... coordinates? Yeah, just in case. Okay, we can't get hit by the Elder Guardian at all. And we have to hit it. Gosh! Okay, I need a platform that's... lower. I wonder, can we suffocate him? That'd be awesome. Uh-oh. Well, that's... get out of the way. Thank you. That's all for today. We'll have to fight the Elder Guardians in the next episode, which will be coming within the next 2 to 3 weeks, maybe. I don't know. I'm really busy. I just kind of wanted to make a video. But anyways, that's all I have. If you liked the video, like the video. If you really liked the video and you haven't already, you should subscribe, because then you'll see the next video, the next episode right as it come out. Once again, this is Shriveling World by Kanenine. Download link in the description. Highly recommend it. It's been really fun so far. Those Elder Guardians definitely caught me off guard. We'll have to go back there more prepared, as well as to get all of our stuff that we left there in the, whatever they're called. The little end shulker box. Yeah, in the shulker box. Other than that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later.